Listen, guys. Yes. What? I didn't stand anywhere near it. You gotta be effing kidding me. I'll flick you. And the jump. Oh yeah. Oh, it's Moth, it's you. And something tells me there will be a monster in front of the door. Just scare me. No? Similar. Hello, peculiarly open door. Let's go to hell, shall we? Change letter plate in them, but it's also the only one which offered some comfort. Creepy as hell. Creepy as hell. I would never wanna ride something with this. I mean, look, it's rubbing off the thing. The walls. Probably break so you don't have that question. But couldn't you go back up? Yeah. Oh god. I'm fucked. I don't wanna go in there.
This way.
What was that?
Blood.
Forgive me, I should have warned you. One of my responsibilities as a baron is that of a prison warden. This is where criminals are locked up.
I don't think I can.
Very much so. Come, don't linger.
I will linger. Cause I can. You know, a monster can actually come through these doors and kill you. So there's nowhere really to run in the prison. No. And there's that. And something even more scary. Fuck. Even though it's 7 in the morning, I have a very, very bad feeling about going past this area. I can do this. Okay. Okay. Move, you damn log. Right. Can I... No. Okay, I'll keep this close. Just in case I need to seal up the door. You know. Nothing special. Just in case. I wanted to do a dramatic opening of the door, but how many tinder... Okay, 32. I'm using all the effing tinder box. Run. Okay, How much? Okay. There's some oil left. Why can't I fucking light this area? Oh, perfect. You gotta be kidding me. Cell area 1. More like scares you to shit area 1. Shouldn't be using my lantern so much, should I? Flags. Okay, so far I'm cool. I shouldn't light up this area though. If I do, I can't hide here. And something tells me I will want to hide here. Also, something tells me there's a monster here somewhere. I remember it well. This is where I freaked the fuck out. It's up here. Fuck it. Let's go. Damn, I picked the right way. Fuck. I know there's something inside of there. I know something's gonna happen. No? Increasing that area. Okay, so we need a hammer. Jay, thanks for no help. Fuck you, Daniel. No help. As always. Can't turn that on. Let's check this area, shall we? Pick it up. And yeah, and is it up there? There's a monster. So fuck. It's been half an hour, hasn't it? I can't end it here, can I? Nope. I gotta go through this. Oh, fuck it. I don't think I should light the next one though. If I light this, then this is lit. And we want to hide here, don't we? Actually, can we even hide here? No, we can't. Probably the safest to run back, isn't it? This is good. How many? 30. Still. Oh. How many? Okay, 10. I guess we don't have a chance, do we? Not really, no. Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. We lost them quite fast, didn't we? I knew there was a monster there. Fucking hell. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, Mars. Okay, nothing's in here. Open safely. Go back here. He's not fucking there, that's good. That's very good, and he's not up there since he put up the... I mean, turn down the torch, yeah. Stop lagging. I haven't gotten to this part yet. Okay, this is the place where I want to... that I want to open, right? So... light this whole goddamn place up, else I'm effed. Okay. So this is my first order of business, really. What is this place? Should they come inside here? Don't you dare come inside here! Stop whispering, stop whispering, stop whispering. Just again. Oh, I don't see him anymore. I think he's gone. I think it's safe to say he's gone. Ooh yeah, I got some oil. Fuck it, I'm saving. Till next time. Okay, hi guys. I'm back. Recording this game. So currently I am alone in a room, actually in a building far away from society. So this is gonna be pretty interesting. I have my beer here just to calm the nerves a little bit if it gets too intense. And I have a bit of light. It's not a fully lit room. Basically, I'm in my vineyard. Preparing my wine, as it would be. So yeah, let's get to the game. And that would be where did I left? Right. Okay. We left off here. I think there was a mouse. Yeah. The music is still fine. Okay, what items do we have? We have a hammer.
But mother, I don't want to leave without you.
Hurry, child. You must go. Find Gabriel, the Outrider, and tell him to alert the king's men.
No, you come too.
Please, we don't have time to make the hole any wider. Someone is coming. Hurry! I'll cover the hole with a bed. Everything will be fine. I promise you.
Break it? No. Find an additional tool. Whiteness. Intro of whiteness. Okay, I guess we went that way. Oh, we have a dark is early corroded and weak. I mean, what? Game of the fuck.
Where is she? Where did she go?
No. I'll never tell you.
They're just making things worse. Look, this is no place for a young girl all by herself. She could be hurt or worse. There's no telling what horrors await down there.
Damn, man. Stop screaming like that. I did a good job lighting the whole area, which is making it very, very much so less scary. Okay. And the lack of no monster being here is also disappointing. No, it appears every so or something. Or it patrols or something like that, but did it stay? I recall this. Oh yeah. Nice. Okay. The door, and we're good to go. Loading. It's very short in Amnesia. One of my friends actually complained the loading was too long. I don't get that, it's like, no, they apparently never played Duke Nukem Forever or something like that, or though those loading times are ridiculously long, not this long. Deus Ex has somewhat long loadings, if you put into account that you die a lot in Deus Ex, at least in the first playthrough. I mean, you, at least I died, I don't know, maybe I'm just too noob. And Deus Ex, fucking big bumper. Go there. Oh, fine, I'll push it that way. Ah, mosquito in front of my face. Go away. Okay, I can go that way. Or this way. Storage. Receptacle. Should I? Yeah, I'll light this. Light slows monsters. I won't light this one though. Someone said help me. No can do. I have to first help myself.